Here we are, friends, family, right here in the front of the boat, and we're laying down and singing a song about oil, because we need oil in our lamps. Matthew 25 talks about the wise virgins, the foolish virgins, and the wise had oil in their lamps. They had extra oil, actually, that they took with them. Yes. Ready? You're going to sing too. Keep me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. I'm going to be doing a concert at the Waipa'u Seventh-day Adventist Church this, not tomorrow, but the next Sabbath, following Sabbath, the second or third maybe of July. I got to look at the calendar. I think it's that. It's also my son Brendan's birthday, your older brother's birthday. But I'd like to invite you to the Waipa'u Seventh-day Adventist Church. I'll sing for divine worship and then invite you to a afternoon program where I will sing it in between my songs. I'll share a little nugget of information, maybe a mission, a short mission excerpt or a help nugget, but I'm still putting that program together. Thank you so much. Abby Ella here and my sweetie pie wife right here in the boat. So, hey, what I want to say is just please be there. We love you all and looking forward to it.